Guys, welcome back to my channel. And so ngayon ay gagawa ko ng reaction video kay Kim and kay Aryan, Jean Aryan. So gagawa ko ng video, so may nag-request sa akin. Si nag-request lang siya sa IG account ko. So make sure you follow my IG account right here. I just put it right here. Yeah. So, nag-request sa akin, nag-gumawa daw po ako ng reaction video kay Kim and kay Jean Aryan. So, let's get on with the video. Lagay po akong clip. So, ipapanood ko sa inyong clip. Then, after, pagkatapos ng clip na yon, then I'm going to react, then I'm going to add another clip, react, clip, react, clip, react. So, yeah. So, ibabalik ko yung video. Okay.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, bro. Baby girl, watch how you move. I got the lace on my shoes. I pop up, get it out, lose. Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds they eat.
So, napanood na po natin yung clip na nilagay ko. So, it's time na to react. So, I love her hair. So, ang ganda ng hair niya. Super long. And, so, di ko akalain na magaling siya sumayaw. Then, she's so beautiful. I'm being honest. I'm not a liar. So, maganda siya. So, kung nanonood ka ngayon, Ate Kim, hi! So, nanotice niya po ako kanina sa aking IG account. Thank you po sa pag-notice sa aking IG account. I mean, sa message ko po. So, yun yung naira-react ko sa kanya sa first clip na nilagay ko. So, let's find out what is the other clip.
I ain't never met a girl like you, and you'll never find a man like me. Walking out the door with you on my arm, you can hit me on my phone anytime you want. Got me going mad when you dress like that. Girl, it's a trap when you act like that. I ain't even mad when you dress like that. I know you bad when you act like that. Oh yeah.
Met a bad bitty from the state of Mississippi. Really pretty, and I wanna take her home to see the city. Doing your thing, got me insane. Walking them all and you got me a chain. I was like, damn, you hot as a flame. Your mom is the only one that you can blame. You so cute, girl, yeah, you is a blessing. And I'm the reason that your boyfriend keep flexing. Never stop texting every time I see your name up in my phone. I'm just picturing your body in that dress and makeup on. You don't even need the makeup, say this shit for later. You the baddest thing I seen, I'm thanking your creator. Girl, I see you working like Miley Cyrus be twerking. I'm certain you'll be screaming for me when I close the curtains. But it's funny, cause I'm the one screaming that for you, baby.
Just watch the second clip, and I'm just gonna react her in one word, gorgeous. That's only. And she is so very photogenic. And I can't even say anything because I only just gonna say gorgeous and photogenic. And she is so good at some fierce pose like that. I don't know how to do that, so maybe she's the only one who can do the fierce pose, the perfect pose. So yeah, that is all of the clip in Kim. So that is all my reaction. I hope you appreciate my reaction to you, Ate Kim. So let's move on to Jean Aryan. So I did not find some clips of Jean Aryan. So I'm just gonna add some photos so I can imagine her face. I can, but I didn't say I can. I can imagine her face. She is so beautiful, and she's also from here. I'm in Santa Rosa, Alaminos, Laguna, and She's also here, and she's studying at Marcelina Fiore Memorial School, I guess. I don't know the exact school, but she's studying there. Then, she is so photogenic, like Ate Kim. So I'm just gonna call Ate Jean or Ate Arin, whatever you want. I call you. So the next is she's pretty, gorgeous, photogenic, and I love her makeup tutorials in her YouTube video. You should go check out her YouTube video and make sure you give her a big thumbs up and subscribe her to her channel. So I'm just gonna, yeah. They are so beautiful. I wish someday I will meet them. Yeah. So bakit ba talaga ako nag-English? So kanina nagtatagalog ako. Sana makita ko sila and sana maging katulad ko din si Luo. Hindi naman sa umaasa ko kasi sanay naman talaga ako masuktan. Charot. So ayun na nga, guys. So yeah. Ayun yung marereact ko sa kanya, sa kanila. They're so pretty, gorgeous, photogenic, whatever. Lahat na nasa kanila. And ililink in the description box, ay ilalagay ko na lang dun yung kanilang IG account. Kung mailalagay ko, I'm not sure because I'm not familiar pa sa paglalagay ng mga ganun. Kasi I'm just a starter. I'm just a beginner. So, yeah. Okay, so I'll be right back. Thank you guys for watching my reaction video for today. So, ayun lang ang mga ano ko. So, kung bago ka pa lang dito sa aking channel, mag-subscribe ka na, give a big thumbs up, hit the bell button para lagi kang ma-notify sa aking mga gagawing video. At para sumama ka na sa aking LayFam! Hashtag LayFam. Ayun yun. Sana sumali ka sa aking family para dumami pang aking mga subscriber. So, may nag-notification na. Siguro ayun na sila. Nag-iintay na sa video ko. Kasi nag-post ako sa Facebook na maglalabas ako ng reaction video tungkol kay Kim and kay Jean Arian. So, abangan nyo na lang yun sa aking YouTube account. Make sure kapag nanood kayo, dapat ilalike nyo. Ayun lang ang rules dun. At I think dito na magtatapos ang ating video. So, bye guys! I love you!